Nobody.
Two of them, yes.
Did you apply for a PPP?
What is PPP?
Paycheck Protection Program for loss of rent. You know, but you have the option to forgive them, or you have the option to defer.
That's what I'm doing.
The problem, the thing with getting the loan is when you'll have to forgive. You'll have to forgive the rent. That's why the government allows you to have a loan. But you have to show them that you forgive these loans. It's kind of like advance. Here's an advance, but you better not collect these. PPP?
Yeah.
My company did.
SBS.
Yes. EIDL?
Huh?
Did you get the EIDL?
Yes, EIDL for my 1099.
No, you got the self-employment.
Almost. I haven't got that. The PUA yet. Because
my friend got theirs. And my friend is a Lyft Uber driver.
Two of my coworkers, Sandra, they got theirs.
So they're supposed to get the state unemployment and then the federal unemployment of 600. State unemployment is going to be a little lower for special
seasons.
Do you work in are you employed? You should. That's what it's for.
But the pay rate for the personal
PPP?
Yeah. No.
PUA. What
does
it stand for?
Pandemic.
I'm thinking proprietors.
Sole proprietors?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one was, that opened up, I think, 2 weeks ago on a Saturday. Two or 3 weeks ago. And I told my friend, you better apply.
No, 3 weeks.
It was a Saturday.
Yeah, you're right.
And then
some of my friends got theirs already.
Wow.
And I'm still waiting for mine. But
What do you do?
I heard her, sir.
Which one?
Yeah. So I rented a chair since like 97. So I've been in New York for a very long time.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's
great. You braid too and everything?
You know, I used to braid. I don't really braid anymore because there's girls that do that are better than me.
Oh.
And so I just send them their way. Yeah, I do extensions. Yeah.
Mo can have an extension.
Yeah, all the way down here around so I can make it like super long and pointed. It's nice to see you guys. I'll keep track.
Yeah.